I can't.
I'm in hiding. Bit of a to-do.
Bribed a porter to put me in this and get me on board. Very daring.
Get out of this carriage right now.
You're a strange-looking gentleman.
You think you look normal?
You're not a boy at all.
I might be a boy.
Who are you?
What are you?
I'm Viscount Tewkesbury, the Marquis of Basilweather.
You're an incompoop.
I'll have you know, I've just undertaken a particularly daring escape.
You have not escaped. There is a man in a brown bowler hat currently on this train searching for you. And once he finds you, he will think I helped hide you, and I will be endangered by this. Therefore, I ask you to get out of this carriage.
You remind me of my uncle. I've left him at the station.
Of course he's on the train. You simply haven't looked properly.
He's bossy too. Left them all, my mother and my grandmother. But I'm fine. I'm free.
Good. Get out of the carriage then.
The man in a brown bowler hat? It'll be fine. You'll be fine.